What up, team? We feeling good about our foray into the fashion world?
Oh, yeah.
I am getting nonstop requests from fashion sites and influencers, and they all want to talk about the t-shirt.
I ain't talking.
Okay. Yeah, some of them don't even know you play basketball.
Oh, that's a good thing, right?
Oh, yeah, that's a great thing. Your last post got no less than 500,000 likes.
Ooh.
Okay. You are officially too big to manage
your team. Okay, I think I'd say we're ready to plant a flag. MP, what you think?
Oh, yeah, it's time.
All right, okay. Well, then, Mila... How about you do the honors? I mean, you are the one that suggested
Audrey. No, Ashley.
其实说真的哈，最近玩 MLB 冷秀的剧情跟 2K 的剧情 ，2K 的剧情真的是屌打，不止内容非常多啊。虽然有时候看不懂在演什么，但是至少他这些动画、过场动画或是剧情做得非常的不错。
Callaway was the star.
All right, cool. Real quick, Mila's been taking a screenwriting class and she comes up with a lot of concepts.
Hold on, wait. Based on what you just said, though, wouldn't Callaway be the MacGuffin? I mean, he's the thing that MP needed in order to take over the fashion district. So. Yeah, I mean, it could have just been like an orb.
That's a great point, actually.
Orb?
Callaway is the MacGuffin, and P's my little McMuffin.
Okay, that makes sense.
Can we just plant this flag and get
No. Okay. That was a moment. But I will say, I'm digging this whole flag thing.
Oh, you don't
and
say.
And I would like to see if we can make some money off of it.
What?
What do you mean? You want to get into the board game business? No. No, there's very low margins.
Is that what you're talking about?
Hey, look, if you do it, make sure I get my cut.
No, but there's no cut.
See, this is why I love you, MP, because you keep everything on the up and up.
There's no money.
No, there's no cut.
You family.
I agree.
选择比赛日球衣，哇靠嘞！各位，我们真的完成可以选择比赛球衣的任务了，终于超爽的。那我们现在继续来解主线任务——宫廷阴谋。前往办公室查看 Odella 发生什么事，那就在我们旁边啦，直接去旁边解主线任务喽。
What's the latest?
Nate White just dropped with potential trade details. Just a mixed reaction on social.
Yeah, he just went on Top Takes Daily to talk about it. I mean, I got it all queued up if you want to check it out.
All right, let's do it.
So basically what I'm hearing right now is that Athella Akpan is considering offering MP in 3 first-round picks in exchange for Shep Owens. But, I mean...The organization is obviously, this has internal debate about whether the price is actually too high, but this is what it's looking like to actually get the deal done.
Thank you. It's about time. Bring Shep home.
You're wrong, Perk. They'd be giving up a huge haul for a player they could have drafted just a few months ago. If I'm team president, Phil Boyer, I don't see how I can sign off on this. Are those picks all unprotected?
Well, obviously, it sounds a little ridiculous, right? But, I mean, from what I'm hearing, yes, you're correct. But Athella Akpan was told to quote, blow them away in order to make this happen.
Well, he did.
I'm sorry, but that's
way too much. Am I the only one who thinks this is
ridiculous?
Unfortunately, yes. And I'll tell you another thing.
MP 行动了吗?算进程了吗? What the fuck?
Do his job.And draft the guy that he wanted in the draft in the first place, he wouldn't even be in this mess. Mistakes were made. Now clean them up.
How did they make a mistake? MP looks every bit the prospect Shep does right now. I don't see how you can justify this deal without admitting that your organization is actually just in complete disarray. This is a mess, all right, but it has nothing to do with MP.
Okay, I'm confused.Because what is this part about Phil overruling Athella?
Well, apparently Shep was Athella's guy before.
Okay, that makes a lot of sense, actually. Because it always seems so personal to him. Like, well beyond some sort of clash with Freddie.
Well, it's both. Look, I did some digging, and Phil hiring Freddie just kind of pushed him over the edge. Like, he wasn't your biggest fan, but once Freddie was hired, he was convinced that you were part of some plot to overthrow him.
Bro, this is insane, man.
Nah, it's kind of just Athella.
So what do we do now?
所以欧德拉是托望着对上面制服组的老大，是不是
？Literally crazy. Phil would never sign off on that. I mean, would he?
I don't know.
Seriously?
Look, it's hard to get a read, man. I mean, Boyer keeps his cards close to the vest.
So now it's hard for you to get a read.
Look, I know that this is stressful, MP, but we've got a plan. All right, this isn't unexpected.
All right, then what is it?
Athella has been using Nate to leak his agenda to the press.
Right.
So it's time we do the same thing.
And you've already done all the heavy lifting.
Yeah.
I mean, all the fans are on your side. Mm-hmm. The narrative of Athella having outdated methods has already been established. I mean,
right.
All we really have to do is tell your side of the story in full. It's time to chop his head off.
Wow, you just can't help yourself with
this. Well, how am I the only one that's excited? Our plan is working beautifully. I mean, we have Othello right where we want him.
Okay, I will set up a conference call with Nate. This is our ace in the hole. We'll tell him everything that's been going on behind the scenes. Mm-hmm. Nate will publish those facts. National will pick up on that story. And we'll be golden.
And we use Nate because he's been the most critical of me up until this point.
Absolutely.
Okay.
We're at tribal council, and Othello is about to be voted off the island.
No. I'll let you know when the conference call is set up. Can you pay attention to your phone, please?
I'm looking forward to it.
Yo, these trade rumors are wild.
I ain't losing sleep over it.
Nor should you, okay? You are good in any hood.
Yeah, that's right. You know what? And it is kind of funny that the so-called Mr. Nice Guy
keeps on running his mouth so much.
See, he's trying to prove he's a baller with his mouth, but it don't work like that.
No, sir.
Yeah. And the only thing that bugs me is they saying it's N plus 3 first. Man, I'm worth at least 4 first. You feel me?
Like, yes. You cannot put a number on talent, baby.
I'm saying.
What about 17? I mean, it's a good number.
You a goofy, bro.
Wow.
I'm a goofy.
他旁边的人都一直在吹捧他, 真的挺可悲的, 完全没办法看清事实。
Okay. Your mom's lovely. We love
We love your mom. We love your mom.
Hey, she's Sunday great. Dinner be buzzing.
That's right.
She is fantastic.
She is.
Don't say anything about my mama again.
It's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Hush. 终于可以换球衣了啊，好爽啊！穿这件白色黑色的已经很腻了，有没有？但是托王者队球衣好像差不多哦，尴尬，真的换来换去好像差不多。 准备来跳球，那我们这场对上的一样是戈贝尔啊。那戈贝尔最近在 NBA 发生一件大事，他直接挥拳头干人家。 但是呢，他在自由戏里面还是要被我打爆啊！虽然说戈贝尔上一场让我看到了他才是我心目中觉得 2K 最强的中锋，毕竟他这个防守、这个手臂、这个身材。瞬间加速，我们这个中锋移动能力可以吗？上去买到犯规，差点1万，舒服罚球，好球！基本上我觉得目前我们拓荒者队还是要靠我 Zico 来担任大部分的进攻啊。那如果说我队友他这一场比赛状态好的话，还可以帮我分配一些火力。手球高，手球高。 他妈的，想来是不是？哎呀，又被他灌进去。他每次灌篮那个举手，我都盖不到，有没有？我又慢了一步啊，快了一步啊！哎，好球，好球，好球，撞篮板，我就知道没进。哇，又从我旁边把我的进攻篮板给拿掉，厉害，真的猛啊！戈贝尔这个身材太王道了。哦 ，Russell， 小心，小心，小心，手一下戈贝尔，手举高就好，手举高就好，他不可能投三分球啦，他没那么厉害啊。10秒，9秒，8，7，6，5。 想飘投吗 ？Russell 撞篮板，哇靠！哎，他真的卡位超三位啦！哎，我真的抢不赢他呢，篮板部分真的抢不赢呢。防好，防好，防好，防好，防好！火锅送给你，喂 ，2K， 怎么打？到底要怎么打？这边啦、啊，卡一下，可以，好球，好球，火锅，喂！ 我不管，我一定要喊暂停啊！请求裁判抗议一下，连续两球都直接变我犯规。看一下这一球回放，到底哪里有问题？这样子没有问题啊！哪有碰到你的手乱讲，连他的腋下都没碰到、欸，相信我一定会改判。这个太明显了，哭啊！完蛋了，各位，维持原判，我的腰，我们直接模拟之下一次出场，毕竟第一节就两犯了，教练一定要压下来休息啊！防火锅背吧，哎、欸，这一球，哎、欸，火锅送下去，送幸福给你。 冲了冲冲冲！有没有全联盟主攻第一名啊？6.0平均呢，有够扯！一场盖6颗以上。运一下，我一定要买你犯规啊！我一定要一买犯，水啦！又买到你犯规了吧，戈贝尔？我一定要把他买到下场罚球，一定要投好投满，罚好罚满啊！该打低位，哇，他这个低位力量哦，他好硬哦！干他这个好硬哦，他这个身材，太凶了吧！2秒1秒，小李直接喷了，抓进攻篮板就好。 是不是？哎呀，这戈贝尔又给我篮板抓走，再给戈贝尔手到了吧？靠，又是他的！哇靠，到底要多扯？我靠！火锅再送你们一颗，舒服，直接被我盖去出界，双主宰直接开起来了啦！现在超级凶的哎、欸！哎呦，超的好，哎、欸，超的好，哎、欸，超的好哎、欸！哇，可惜，想说点一下可以直接走了，这边投一下，走了，走了，走了，走了。 轻松上篮，哎呦，超的好，Go Go Go Go，Showtime了，阿里乌空接，碎啦，终于空接成功啦！之前好几次空接都溜去啊，这一次呢，完美，还有一个后灌，太完美了，太漂亮了吧！喂喂喂，完蛋 好球，好球，好球！还好他没进。我们目前抓下三颗篮板，要无失误抓下八颗啊！传进来，再上去，又买到犯规 ，nice！ 这就是我要的。狗贝尔准备下去啦，两犯啦，下去洗洗睡啦。好球，好球！哎呦，他们教练还不把他换下来吗？看来想要继续再拼哦。篮板，篮板，篮板，篮板，篮板！干，又是你的，怎么又是你的啊？哇靠嘞！哎 ，2K！ 哎呦，太厉害了！我真的要……哇，不知道怎么讲哎，我真的觉得戈贝尔好屌哦，怎么可以屌成这样子？这个篮板能力我真的完全赢不了哎，他几颗篮板了？我一定要看一下，我抓了五颗哦，他抓了十颗了，他快 double double 了。我们的，碎碎碎碎碎，再两颗就可以启动领导能力了。这边切进去有空档，空档，漂亮。就是要这样，我们这个灵活度绝对碾压戈贝尔的，所以我要靠这个速度跟这个机动性，赶快去抢分啊！这一球好球，漂亮，真的漂亮！哎呦哎呦哎呦哎呦哎呦哎呦哎呦，完了完了完了，哥哥哥哥哥哥，完了哥哥！他妈的，我的天哪，太厉害了啦，真的太猛了啦！给各位看一下，他抓了11颗篮板嘛，但是他进攻篮板抓了6颗啊，在我前面抓了6颗进攻篮板呢，我才抓几颗？我才抓0颗。防好，防好，防好，防好，小心，小心，小心！好球、哦，抓到7颗篮板了，再抓1颗就可以完成领导任务。这边，妈的，我一定要买饭，干，我一定要买饭，一个 fade away。
Nope。
哎呀，这个 fade away 很帅，但也没进啊。3、2、1，来喽，各位。我们的完成领导任务，所以这个有能力加成啊！这时候赶快，赶快趁这时候赶快蹦一下，居然直接被一个死亡火锅盖掉，手都这样举高举满，然后他还可以抓那么多进攻篮板，太鬼，真的太鬼了！9秒，8、7，手举高，手举高，手举高，手举高，手举高，漂亮，好球，我们的吗 ？Nice！ 来来来来来，卡到卡到，外线。三分球，当一颗，是不是？我就觉得这个2K 判断很奇怪，明明这一球勾贝尔举手，我就可以直接绿，然后重点是开阔，然后呢，我大空档就给我放枪，超级扯。4秒，3、2、1，火锅再送给你，回家睡觉。来来来来，勾贝尔，勾贝尔，你给我过来哦，你给我过来哦，给你看一下我的鸡鸡力量多么的强大、啊。好，没进。这边有一个站着吹的，还不传给我，这个站着吹那么明显。好的，进攻篮板 ，nice， 就是要这样，直接单手暴扣欧尼尔招牌动作直接出来啊！这一球欧尼尔招牌动作直接灌出来，跟他猴子一样。这边呐、啊，放下啦，对不对？你起了吧，兄弟，上去！呜呼 ，My God， 戈贝尔直接被我晃一下之后呢，上去一个单手隔扣啊！哇操，太帅了啦！现在整个士气打起来喽。妈，士气打起来了，没看到是不是？直接一个火锅送给你啊！来来来来来，对哦，在我的带动下传出来，传出来，传出来，传出来，传出来给我！哎呦，直接硬吃可以啊！第二节结束，这个 logo shot 没进，中场50-43，暂时领先7分。我们 Zico 23分，2助攻14篮板，4颗火锅啊！防好，防好，防好！哎呦，哎呦，哎呦，这个 Russell， 哎呦，好晃，好晃哦！太飞了吧，这个晃成这样子，哎，啊，怎么没有抓到？更好，更好，更好！哎，戈贝尔，走，收举高，收举高就好，收举高就好。对嘛？怎么可能再被你投进？真的把我当我吃素的哎！外面 Zico 直接杀进去，这个速度超快。我只要杀进去，好像就会有犯规哈，因为我的身材那么大只，上去撞一撞，舔一舔，应该都会有东西。完了，迈一步了，里面漂亮，这个助攻。哎，怎么弹出来啊？这个侧面看起来就是会进的啊。啊，哎呦，哎呦，晃一下，转一转，舔一舔。8秒，7、6。5、4、3、2 ，Yes Yes， 又买到戈贝尔犯规，就是赚啊！来拉一下我们的小李啊！其实蛮多观众在底下留言跟我讲说，看到我跟小李这样团队合作，然后能帮助小李夺冠，他们很开心啊！因为小李真的是有可能。嘿嘿，不爱。试探步一下，哎，假头，哎，假头，要切了吗？哎呦，哎呦，哎呦，哎呦，哎呦，哎，哎，够了，够够够够，再上去。又是买到犯规，对面那位中锋也示范了哦。如果戈贝尔跟他都下去的话，只能让那个受伤的唐斯上来打了啊。哎呦，这个37发竟然也有进哦！顶你个肺，顶你个肺，顶你个肺啊，顶你个肺！ 直接上去双手暴扣。教练终于再度把我们换下来，再次模拟至下一次出场。第四节十二分钟，70-60。喂，怎么又是戈贝尔的篮板？重点是他这次是从旁边飞出来直接补球、欸，哎，走喽，又是买到犯规。其实这样一直买犯规也蛮爽的，毕竟我这个买是合法买嘛，不是黑哨买嘛，对不对？所以 OK 的。好 ，Russell 回进，篮板稳住，我们25颗篮板了，搞不好这一场又能30颗篮板哦。切底线，哎、欸，我的发，我5次犯规了。好，那我最后一次第6犯，我要手忍住一下，不能乱抄，不能乱碰，不然齁我满犯下场应该会输给灰狼队。空接，这么帅空接，哎呀抛太高，哇、哦、好球，这一球，哇、哦、连这个超球就连这个旧球戈贝尔都那么卖力去抢啊，干好猛啊，真的好猛。戈贝尔他要怎么打呢？哎、欸、直接被抄掉， go。慢一点，小李啊，不是小李啊，手套24漂亮一个灌篮，手举高，这一球其实很好盖的，但是我保险一点嘛，单打，里面传个助攻，有啦，漂亮 ，Jason Williams， 防好，手举高，有手有差，31颗篮板了吧，注意哦，篮板，哇、哦、吼，戈贝尔又再度展现他的篮板实力啊。等一下结算给各位看一下他到底抓多少颗篮板。3-2-1-0。那最终比数82-70，我们赢了12分啊。我抓了36颗37分嘛。看一下戈贝尔也是抓了29颗，但是还是没有我屌啊。本场获得37分、36篮板、4助攻、1颗超截、4颗火锅，超获得1344 BCB 1.6倍难度系数名人堂啊！